47-year-old archaeologist Arthur McConnor is now missing for more than 2 weeks. The man who was leading the search said that it is highly unlikely for the archaeologist to still be alive. McConnor was known for his research about ancient Egypt and its technological capabilities.